I'm Alex Kranz, and I believe that Josh McDaniels is the worst NFL coach to ever coach a team. He constantly dragged the Las Vegas Raiders through mud in the beginning of the 2023-24 season. The players constantly talked about how he hated them in the locker room, how he didn't want the team to do well, and how he was just there for the money. Obviously, the team didn't want him there, so they got rid of him and hired Antonio Pierce through the remainder of the season, and obviously the Raiders did much better than Josh McDaniels could coach us. I'm Alex Kranz, and this is my rant.